like her. Looks like she's got something wrong with her foreleg.
Yeah.
Kelly, we're about standing about 10 feet from her in the backyard with her.
Out here on Sunday morning with Kerry, got a call. Kerry came over, said a gentleman had died around Mother's Day, and this is his dog. And the daughter left it in the backyard, and they really want nothing to do with it. She looks like she has some sort of tumor, and her leg is hurt in the front, looks like. And they said that she's aggressive. There's really not much food or water here for her. The water's pretty dirty. You can see she's trying to get inside the house. We're going to see what we can do with her. Come on, baby. Come on.
Hey, girl.
Are you aggressive? Come on, baby girl. Come on. It's okay. Yeah, I'm going to put the phone down so
girl.
I don't get whooped.
Hey, sweet.
Hey, dog. Come on.
Come on, girl.
You're all right. You're okay, girlie.